Boom! The bomb blasts as my dad, dressed in tarts, swoops in to save the day yet again. My mom uses her super skills in her leather cat suit to whip the innocent bystanders to safety. My sister, who's the best psychic around, don't you lie, said that, uses her super assassin stealth mode to sneak up and capture the villains. Not to forget the two super dogs who are on standby to uncover any stolen loot or jewels. Now, the leader of the super gang can only be me. What is my superpower, are they asking? Well, it's being a realist. I'm sure the above picture sounds like an awesome and perfect superhuman fantasy, but it is so not true. Let me introduce you to the real Super Barry Bat. Firstly, my dad. His code name is the T-Rex, as he has short arms and deep pockets and never wants to take his wallet out. His known strengths: beer guzzling, point damaging toxic gas bombs, instant memory, and street smarts. His known weaknesses: mom's eyes, mom's cooking, mom's everything. Next in line is my mom. Her code name is Little Chocolate, as she is dark, dangerous, and delicious. Her strengths: dominating dad, job leisure after, credit card abuser, and pot of gold. Her weaknesses: sleeping at will, my puppy dog eyes, and chocolate anything. My sister joins the line. My codename for her is the grubby alien, often spotted with avocado green face and cucumber slice looking eyes, shouting, "Get out, Kyne!" Her strengths: darting usage, fast up speed on cell phones, shopping for bikinis, and getting A's at school. Her typical teenage weaknesses: bad phone signal, Instagram and Snapchat, Costco and factory clothing shops. Our dogs make an entry with the perfect codenames: the dragon, as she's always dragging her itchy butt in the carpet. And the hunter, always surprising us with their lizards, birds, and geckos all over the house. Last, but not least, yours too. My codename is the Great One, self-proclaimed. My awesome strengths: outsmarting mom and dad with my procrastinating specialties. Outsmarting mom and dad to avoid vegetables and loving schoolwork. My unfortunate weaknesses: anything Lego, mom's hugs, and bedtimes. As you can see, I come from the perfect family of 4 humans and 2 dogs. Not to mention 2 awesome sets of grandparents. We are too old to have any problems. My mom and dad are exactly the same age. In fact, my mom is only 2 days older than my dad, and it is their wedding anniversary on the day in the middle. Dad reckons it's the smartest move he ever made, so it only needs to buy 1 gift. My sister is in high school and ticks off all the boxes for the perfect big sister. It's hard to believe she's only in the house for 2.5 more years and then off to university. I will miss her, but I'm also looking forward to going into her room unchallenged. It's important to accept our families for who they are. They might not live up to our expectations and dreams, but as long as there's love and happiness, any family is a great one. So really, there is no perfect family.